Alright. I think we're ready for the next mission. Collateral damage. Hopefully this one's more interesting because the last one... I mean, yeah, you get to sneak around and stuff, but it took me forever to find out the actual route. It should have been like a freaking 10-minute mission or something, but...
October.
But yeah, they're starting to feel more shorter along the way. I don't know, man.
Routes are fine.
I wish there was a little bit more description on the...
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be...
On the whole city invasion thing.
Trouble,
or so more to it. Like Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 really put more effort into the story than this.
Crowd's got a death grip on it.
I still like the visuals.
Good reason.
Still pretty cool.
We're drilling a hole clear through their western border.
Better than Advanced Warfare.
Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down.
Because right now it looks like super realistic.
Turner and Pearson.
People are going to say, like, oh, this is from a movie? No, this is actually from a game.
Grind's taking a toll on us all.
Shit.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission.
Hey, pick up the pace. We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, on this line around from your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John. See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it. I think she's cutting you loose.
Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around!
We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Why does he look so worried, though? That's like the wrong facial expression. Like, you better be here so long, man. Like, man.
Everybody.
I guess it didn't animate his face.
True or not, Hazel.
Well,
I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Low 65 and high 77. Nice weather. Collateral damage. Aiken.
Let's go, let's go!
I didn't press this.
Come on, Daniels!
Oh, it's this man.
I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plus much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes time!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we have taken
them
now!
The tanks are covering our flank!
Everybody pipe down and let me think, god damn it!
We don't have time to think!
Alright, Daniel! You and I will go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
Alright, let's go!
Covering fire!
Oh,
Daniel,
shit!
Get to the field, sir!
I'm going!
I'm going, damn it. Oh my god! Call it in, boy.
Daniels!
Here you go, Sarge!
A Deadwood White 27 and villain. We're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to phase line 2. Over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right, just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it. Over.
Make it quick. These packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys, we're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Perez.
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with second platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that. You got it, Perez.
Everyone stay sharp.
Full second.
Watch
control
the windows
tank
for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move.
Controlling the tank, that's amazing.
Hey, I got movement, right side! Our boys at the theater are dealing with the same shit we are. The second we sweep out the Germans, we'll rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Hold different.
Oh, the whole plane right there.
That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance to help.
That's not how they see it.
Panzer strike group!
Shit, they're shooting him from the top. Because I already killed him. Cool in, boys!
Small arms fire! They're assaulting our guys!
Those were enemies, weren't they?
Fire at will!
Oh, shoot!
Ready to fire!
Oh, they're right there. Shit, there's two of them right there. There, he should be dead.
Panzer Strike crew, left side!
And all the damn buildings. Like one more down. Yeah, right there. Oh shit, up there. Totally missed it. And they missed the fish shot too. Bro, there's like too many of them. Oh, okay, just hurt myself there. Get there, but this tank is pretty slow.
I can't see you.
Got eyes on the cathedral. We're almost there. Panzer, right side, right side.
Rapson?
Fire in the hole. Hatches. Shit. No, no. Shit. Get out. Get out.
Rapson, oh. No.
But
flanked on it.
Got the bastard. I'm in.
How big is this tank that we're just going through like easily?
Can you hear me? Christ. Raps. Sorry.
Patching us up.
I'm by my own. Need like one tank's gonna make it over there.
Tank! Tank!
Fuck! Tiger! Lure it back! You need to hit its flanks! We got another Panzer here too!
What the
We're in
hell?
Their sights! We gotta move!
How do you expect to take out two of them?
Tiger on our left! Good hit!
Look, look.
Ready to fire!
Ah, freaking hell.
Straight shot! Good hit! Shot ricochet!
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Move, tank! Ah, shoot. Come on. Come on. He's almost
Wrecked
dead.
It.
Oh, it's almost dead.
He's got a beat on us!
We're getting beat up!
Round missed!
Move, damn it!
Move! We're in our sights! We gotta move!
I'm trying to move! Doesn't want to move!
They've got us in their sights! Hey.
I'm almost dead. There's no way I'm gonna be able to kill myself on this one.
Where are they? Not seeing them anywhere.
Reloading!
Shot didn't penetrate. Get a shot on his flanks!
Ah, oh, shit, he's coming in.
We're in their crosshairs!
Why did they give me the wrong directions all the damn time?
Turn it up! Shoot this from behind!
Trying to flank it.
Tiger! Right side!
Enemy armor destroyed! We still got a tiger to take out! We're not leaving till we kill that last tank! Nailed it! Enemy tank destroyed!
There we go.
Move up the hill where the tiger pit theater should be over the rise.
Dagwood White 27 villain! We can't hold out much longer!
Villain to Dagwood White 27! Rapson is down. It's just us now. We're on our way.
Tear what I can down here!
The theater's just around the corner.
this can destroy the tank? Are you kidding me? Let's get through.
Take out those packs hitting the deer!
Let's kill the river in that shot.
There's the theater! Looks like Turner's squad.
Shit, we're there.
Got German armor here! Take out that panzer tank now! We're getting beat up!
Come on, come on. Before he shoots us.
I don't think we can take much more! Enemy tank destroyed! Incoming enemy vehicles, take them out! Infantry and panzer shrek! Apartments, get ahead! They're pulling back! Keep on them!
Oh shit!
Almost there! Walk up the stragglers!
I think those panzer shrek can reach over here though. I don't have to react. If I get close to them, I'm going to get destroyed. How is that a hit marker?
Ready to fire! Anyone got eyes on more targets? Not seeing anything. I think we're clear.
Oh, crap. That's I survived that. I'm glad.
Villain to Dagwood White 27. Plaza is clear. Plaza is clear.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood, wide out. All right, Perez is gonna hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this. Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one.
Advance, boys.
Eyes on those storm stairs. Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
FG, get off the street! Push forward and find an opening!
Sergeant, give me the position.
You hallucinating? Ain't no enemies here.
FG, just hit dagger!
Help! The hell, that rocket just went aside.
Hang in there, buddy.
Alright, thanks.
Yeah, next time don't do that. Crap. Ah, frickin' it.
Throw the grenade.
Sure, I'll be dead at this point. Okay, this one, PPSH.
We sure as hell can't go back into the street. This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launcher to clear a path.
Point him out, Sergeant. Could use some targeted smoke.
Good bet.
Got the first aid kit.
Don't waste them. No targets
clear
right
a
now.
Path, Daniels.
Wait, oh. That damaged me as too. What the hell? What the hell would I do that? Oh crap.
Lob it a grenade.
There you go, that one, put it down. Oh shoot, no, I'm almost dead.
Call him out!
Inbound from the
north! What are y'all doing?
Ready! Coming at ya! Grenade out!
That totally missed the freaking throw right there.
Get ready for ya! Grenade!
I can hit him with the grenade and bounce back, really?
Okay, we're clear.
Who's that yellow? What does he even have? He says he has a mortar, but I don't see him. Oh, there you are.
Crouch, last stand.
Daniels, take a closer look.
Yes, sir.
Seems pretty quiet. That probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
Take it in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. More troops on the balcony. Not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with crowds. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Sussman, take point. Let's go!
All right. Guess that's the plan. That's the plan to go with.
Stay alert.
Let's go.
This apartment could be crawling with the enemy.
That's the first aid kit.
Should have thought that was an enemy.
We're clear.
Move up. Stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Watch the backblast.
I didn't damage myself this time.
I can't see anything!
Germans across! Set them out!
Hadley Squad got to sweep in these scraps! Can't see them!
Stay down!
Grenades!
Get ready to fire!
Oh, you're not dead. It's showing me red.
There's more! Find cover!
Supposedly it was a little bit quiet down here. Shoot. How are you not dead? Oh my god, just that little flinch threw me off.
We're clear! Rally up over here. Rogers, take point, secure the next room.
Yes, sir! Door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
Not sure.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Daniels, you're up. Suck it in and let's go.
Going, I'm going, people. Damn. Trying to rush me here or something?
Shit!
You all right?
I'm good.
Oh, fuck. You couldn't just freaking tell me there was another guy over there?
Help! I need help!
You okay?
Crops are everywhere. To the northwest.
I'll take that FG too now. Did it double reload? I knew there was a problem with the damn reload. The FG is beast, it's just that shit's so slow. Oh, no way, the toe action, I'm taking that thing. I need some damn ammo. Where's the ammo guy?
He targeted Smoke ILO!
Can they mortar strike inside of a building like that? What? Bruh. No freaking way. I shot off the head. Why need bullets? Where's the ammo guy at? Jesus. I got no bullets. Where's Turner? Yo, Turner. I need bullets, man. I don't know where you are. You're just doing whatever the hell you want. Holy shit, what is even here?
Okay. We good?
Good enough.
right there. This is almost tough action for this thing.
Okay, let's go. Down the stairs.
Is there like a freaking ammo thing in nearby?
That truck's blocking our path. We'll push it. Ayala, pop the brake and steer. The rest of you, put your backs into it. Hey, you got it.
Nice. Fine.
First aid kit over here. Daniels, we gotta push it. Son of a bitch.
Tires still look good. I've got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Show me, college. Okay, let's move.
I thought we were gonna jot this thing out.
Get ready, boys. Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
I'll come all down, right?
Keep clear.
Which wall?
Push in. Keep moving.
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Ayala left with me. Styles, second floor with Pearson.
Will do.
Where's the shotgun at? Where's my shotgun? Drop that thing down. There you
MG's
go.
On the stairs. Push around to their flanks!
Oh, you were watch out with grenade. It didn't even tell me to begin with.
Punch through.
Whatever game. Look out for the indicator. Man, you didn't even tell me to begin with.
Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Ayala left with me.
Move grenade now.
Second floor with Pearson.
Will do.
Oh, you're not dead yet. Then it rolled back to me. Oh my god, this grenade. Shut up. Going upstairs.
Get to that back hallway downstairs, Daniel.
Shit, this thing is extended mag and rapid fire sometimes.
Toss it a smoke.
That killed him. Oh, come on. Really sucks, man. Without extended mag, this gun is kind of annoying after every single reload. See how annoying that is.
Call him out.
Just left.
Get to that back.
This is so annoying. Damn it, give me a grenade. Oh, I could slow down freaking... Oh, I didn't know that. I can turn into slow motion. Freaking Matrix style.
You okay?
I'm good. Thanks.
That was the last one. Was that the car? I hear say.
Second platoon is sweeping the upper floors. We need to secure the basement. On me.
PSH, SVT.
Everyone, stay close.
Saying that nobody wants to give me ammo half of the time. Shit, man, this guy's just like running away. The hell are we?
Screw off. Damn it, Daniels, get the door.
Lights on. kind of zombie thing is this? Fucking spooky.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right! It's all right! I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No, no. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Yeah, it's only two of them.
Oh, just perfect.
Shit. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here when we get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche es für Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
All right. This mission just got a little bit more interesting now.
Come some slack, Sergeant.
Yeah, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniels.